He's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay.
Hey, what the hell is going on here?
This way. Arthur, he's up to no good. We better follow him.
That weapon won't be necessary.
This way.
Just in case.
I've heard that one before. He went around the corner.
See why he has such a high opinion of himself. We'll just follow the smell.
Arthur, come on. He just went between those crates. Come here, quick.
Mind where you go. Mind where you go.
Sorry?
Do you think he saw us?
I don't think so.
What did you say to me?
I didn't say a thing insulting.
I'll wipe that goddamn smirk clean off your face.
Ain't you a little old for brawling, mister?
Damn you!
He's heading across the road.
You know, this is kind of fun.
Shh, he'll hear you. He just went left down that alleyway. What's he doing?
Let's go find out. Don't say I never show you a good time.
I'm just glad you're here. Let's go, Arthur.
What's he doing? What do you think he's doing?
Well, he's either waiting for a woman of dubious morals, or he's trying to sell something.
So, Ashton, you got the money?
Seems he's selling something.
Have you got the brooch, Mr. Gillis?
Yes. Here.
Here's the money. That is beautiful.
It's a family heirloom.
That was Mother's brooch.
Not any longer, Mr. Gillis. Enjoy the money. And should you need any more, I can offer you a loan at a very reasonable rate of interest.
No, thank you. I've heard what happens to folks who take loans from you.
It's not even his to sell.
No, it's just a brooch. At least he didn't get himself killed.
You don't understand. Mother left it to me. You sold my mother's brooch? How could you?
You!
That's theft!
Oh, speaking of thieves, I see you found your outlaw again.
Hello, sir. Have you been well?
Daddy, how could you?
Mary, wait here. I'll go get the brooch.
Don't hurt anyone, Arthur.
He'll probably kill someone. Oh, would you like that, don't you?
Hey, you, Ashton! Hold her right there! Coach. stop the damn coach. God damn it.